Welcome to the Flicks, Picks, and the Nitpicks, and I am your humble host, No718, man, and we're gonna just get right into it, man. This is Tom Holland's first film that I'm familiar with outside of the Marvel Universe, and I believe this film actually came out already. I haven't seen it yet. It's starring Tom Holland and Robert Pattinson, so this should be interesting to also start to see what Tom Holland can do. I've been meaning to go into watching more Robert Pattinson films so I can see what to expect from him in the Batman. And this is going to be a cool trailer for me to get an idea what these two actors can do from two different franchises and what they can do in terms of bouncing off of each other. So this is interesting to me. So I'm going to check it out with you guys. And yeah, I guess I'll see you on the other side. Let's go.
Happy birthday,
Armin. Happy birthday, honey.
Happy birthday to you.
It's weird to see him, see how he plays his character, because he's actually, like, I think in his mid-20s.
Brought back from the war.
And he plays the kids so easily. I don't want him to be typecast.
Okay, it's time to pass it on.
The best present I ever got. Thank you.
How and why people from two points on a map without even a straight line between them can be connected is at the heart of our story in Knock'em Stiff.
You ever think about much older how we ended okay. up orphans living in the same house?
I know what my daddy did.
Some people would say it's just dumb luck.
You take pictures?
I do. I see a smile pretty enough to photograph, that is.
Others would tell you it was God's plan.
Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for righteousness.
That ain't no preacher. He's as bad as they got on the damn radio.
When people look back on it, they had no other choice.
There's a lot of real good sons of bitches out there.
I forgot his name. That
plays, excuse me, preacher. You got time for a sinner?
Okay. You know, I studied something. It's called the delusion. A belief that is untruth. It is our delusion that lead us to sin. Delusions!
Some people were born just so they could be buried.
What I'm about to do, I do because I have to. Not because I want to.
This looks real interesting. This is very interesting, especially for all these actors to be able to step outside of their most noted genres and most noted characters and to stretch themselves, because that's a part of acting, is to be different characters. And this looks like you're going to get that from these actors, and I think you're going to experience something very different. And if you can make me not look at you and see your character that you so easily took on in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, then this is going to be something intriguing. And for those that are not familiar with what Robert Pattinson has been doing on Under the Radar, this is going to be something to take, like make people, you know, excited for the Batman, but more so over kind of hopefully curb some of the negative thing that's coming out of behind the scenes, what I'm hearing out of it. But needless to say, because we're not going to get into all of that, let's go check out this trailer again. But I'm really liking it, and I want to focus a little bit more on some of the shots as well, because a lot of the shots are looking very key and telling. So I like a well shot film, especially without the spectacularness of like blockbusters film. You can actually really appreciate the framework, framing of certain shots and the intensity of it to also bring that personal story to you, because usually the spectacular films are usually a lot bigger stories, and we don't get the real interpersonal, like, unless it's like usually the origin stories at least go there a little bit more. But this is where you can actually see a lot more character driven. It's a lot more character driven, and you can actually see what these characters can bring to the table that are so dynamically different, and to see how they bounce off each other. And if the story is strong enough and layered enough, this could be something that people could talk about, or should be. So let's check it again and go.
Happy birthday, Arvin.
Happy birthday, honey.
Happy birthday to you.
Well, this was your daddy's. Brought back from the war. I figure it's time to pass it on.
The best present I ever got. Thank you.
How and why people from two points on a map without even a straight line between them can be connected is at the heart of our story in Knock 'em Stiff.
You ever think about how we ended up orphans living in the same house?
I know what my daddy did.
Some people would say it's just dumb luck.
You take pictures?
I do. I see a smile pretty enough to photograph, that is.
Others would tell you it was God's plan.
Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for righteousness.
That ain't no preacher. He's as bad as they got on the damn radio.
When people look back on it, they had no other choice.
I mean, I'm caught up in the story. I'm looking at it. I'm supposed to talk about the shots. There's some great shots, but it's interesting.
Excuse me, preacher. You got time for a sinner?
You know, I love the fact studied that something. He it's called delusion. Like I believe that is untrue.
He's good. I'm much more.
It
I'm
is our delusion that lead us to sin.
And he's really like special. It's just like looking completely like a normal guy. In there. I don't know if that's padding or he just stopped working out a little bit with some padding. Skarsgård, I'm not
some
sure what he can provide just yet.
Just so they can be buried.
Outside of the scary shit.
What I'm about to do, I do because I have to. Not because I want to.
I'm interested, man. I want to check this Devil All the Time. This is something I'm going to have to check out. We got a lot of film reviews that need to be coming, but that looked like something that I really need to put some time in to go check out. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Is something that you're interested in? What do you think about Tom Holland and Sebastian Stan playing characters so completely different than what you're so used to seeing them in? Because, I mean, you're so used to seeing them part of the Marvel brand. So this is something very different. But as an actor, I'm sure they just couldn't wait to jump into, because it's almost like I can, you know, stretch out and, you know, really stretch my chops, because they'll always come back to the same characters that they love being in, but this is something that they can do outside of that, and that should be fun. So in any event, man, let me know what you guys think in the comments below, man. Like, share, subscribe, see you next time, and as always, I'll have a better outro. Thank you.